Three new near-Earth asteroids were found by an international team utilizing the dark energy camera placed on the Víctor M, Blanco 4-meter telescope at Cerro Tololo Inter-American Observatory in Chile. This region of the inner solar system is located between the orbits of Earth and Venus. The brightness of the sun makes this a notoriously difficult area for observations since asteroid hunters must deal with it. But the scientists discovered a puzzling trio of close-to-Earth asteroids by taking advantage of the brief but advantageous observing conditions during twilight. One is the 1.5-kilometer-wide asteroid 2022 AP7, whose orbit may put it in the path of Earth. The orbits of the other asteroids, 2021 LJ4 and 2021 PH27, are safely kept entirely inside those of the Earth's orbit. The fact that 2021 PH27 is the known asteroid that approaches closest to the Sun is also of particular interest to astronomers. It has the greatest effects of general relativity of any object in our solar system, and during its orbit, its surface becomes hot enough to melt lead. Scientists have so far discovered two planet-killing-sized near-Earth asteroids that are around 1 kilometer across. There are most likely just a few similarly sized near-Earth asteroids left to locate, and these sizable undiscovered asteroids most likely have orbits that keep them mostly inside the orbits of Venus and Earth. Due to the challenges of detecting close to the sun's glare, only about 25 asteroids with orbits entirely within Earth's orbit have been found to date. In the inner solar system, finding asteroids is a difficult observational task. There are just 2 10-minute openings each night for astronomers to study this region, and they must also deal with a background sky that is extremely brilliant due to the sun's glare. Furthermore, because these observations are so close to the horizon, astronomers must look through a significant amount of Earth's atmosphere, which can obfuscate and skew their data. According to scientists, deep photos are needed because asteroids are dim and huge areas of sky are necessary because the inner asteroids are scarce. Astronomers are also battling the bright twilight sky near the sun as well as the Earth's atmosphere's distortion effect. Dark energy camera has the ability to cover vast areas of sky at depths that are not possible with smaller telescopes, allowing it to study the inner solar system in ways that have never been done before. This study makes a significant contribution to our understanding of the distribution of tiny bodies in the solar system, as well as identifying asteroids that may represent a hazard to Earth. It is easy to spot asteroids that are farther away from the Sun than Earth. Because of this, the majority of the asteroids in current theoretical models of the asteroid population tend to be these farther-off asteroids. By finding these objects, astronomers can better comprehend how asteroids are moved across the inner solar system and how gravitational interactions and the sun's heat can cause asteroids to fragment. One of the biggest and most accurate searches yet made for objects close to Venus orbit and within Earth's orbit is being conducted in this investigation. This is a rare opportunity to learn more about the kinds of objects that the inner solar system may include.